Your key is gone. Seems like a peculiar item. The energy is all used up. Better beware, that's a mump up ahead. They were hit hard by evolution, the wonky ones especially, deformed and unfurred. Down to half your health. Ready to dive back in. Not going to happen with your key energy level. More scrap for you. Small things for your big ideas. Time is lost on this place, but it evokes a tingling sensation. There's something special about it, drawing you closer. Let's see. As time passes, memories fade, and sometimes feelings change. It's not about who you were, it's about who you'll become. This story is far from over. Echoes of a long-lost past, like whispers in the wind. Here's someone who takes each day as it comes. He wonders where you've been. He hopes you've been out at the lake, practicing your swim. He understands Wang Fu is hard. That's why your Muma only has 6 disciples. Doing just one thing helps you get more done in less time. He thinks you should really know how to swim by now. And he'll be honored. He says, that wasn't too bad, was it? Way to go. Don't let the sound of the weight. But you need practice. Lots of. Judging by your Muma's look, it seems you forgot something. You promised you'd train with her before the sun goes down. It's time to go. You know you can't make up for. You should know. She'll see you at the village square. She says that's good. With a passion. Here's another familiar face with lots on his mind. He was hoping you could help him pick up some scrap for a thingamajiggy's work. He's happy to hear that from someone that's a part of the coming generation. You owe it to yourself to protect the environment. You should look for things that are recyclable. It shouldn't take you too long to find some. He wonders what usefulness you found. He says whatever it is, he can work. He says only a you did well, but he can't help but wonder why you decided to craft a weapon. He believes being considerate will help you feel it. He's looking. It looks like she's starting to lose her patience. You know she doesn't like waiting for you. She wants to see you on. Then you've got a good excuse. You share a response. She wants you to grow up and start thinking for yourself. You really need to find yourself before she. She won't live forever, you know that. But she intends to make the most of every day she gets, especially. You've always followed your own path. They look determined. Better watch out. He asks you to stop right there and wonders where you think you're going. He says that it's not too. There's no way they'll let you. He wants to know who you think you are. You'll have to face pain at some point. She asks if you're hurt. What happened? She's there for all disciples. That's her commitment as Sifu. The most important thing.
Sana, you're there.
It's time to focus. Someone close to heart, doing what he does best? He asks if you could help him too before you leave for training.
God.
He'll talk to her, sure, but you know she wants you to accept responsibility. He suggests you get going and find him gadgets and ideas for how you... He's curious to see what you found.
La fea nuch.
He says whatever it is, it shouldn't be left.
Fear not.
He says it. The style might be too edgy for his taste. You should take it with you. Wear it.
Yeah.
He's looking. Your Mooma says it's about time you got here. Wants you to understand that you can do anything if you work really hard. She says she is eager to get started. You don't have much time left. Your Mooma says you did well today. She's so proud of you. That's all. Been working on a present for you, with the help. You should go see him and find out what it is. Your Mooma says she's never seen an apparatus as green as this little. A piece of scraptronics like this has built-in old world. It's called an automaton, and it's... says it's not a record keeper. Your Mooma says you look tired. No wonder. It's been a long day. She's so happy you made the most of it. Rest, and you'll find strength for tomorrow. Nothing could stop Luke and Lupin from setting the world on fire. Your Mooma urges you to blaze a trail. A burnt kindling will learn to dread fire. That's just adding fuel to the flames. Give it a last burst and you'll make it. Your Mooma says this is it. The time has come. She must fight Lupa Lupin. Whatever happens, you need to know she loves you. And everything she's done has been to protect. Here it comes. The past coming to haunt the present. You must go through fire and water to make it out of here. Dormuma says you can make it if you believe in it. Where she goes, you go. Blood is thicker than water. You're in deep surf. Don't make waves. The surf goes where it wants to go. It'll take you to the shore as long as you go with the flow. Death is not to be feared by one who has lived life with a pure heart. A part of her will live on in you. The creature is hungry for more. Nothing is going to stand in its way now. If a sacrifice is made for someone else, it's not lost, but passed on to the next. Life must go on. Real sacrifice comes from love and necessity when all other options are exhausted. The ultimate test of conscience is the willingness to give up anything to save what you truly care about. What you do for yourself dies with you. What you do for your kin remains and makes you immortal in their memory. As the moment fades and is lost, the only thing that remains is loneliness. It doesn't mean you'll forget your past. It simply means you need to move on. Everything feels better. The tribe's caught a fluffy hulk. Better watch out, it's no pet. They couldn't keep it down. Fluff hulk's on the loose. Try again when you have some key energy. fall back. They couldn't keep it down. Fluff Hulk's on the loose. They've received news a Ronin had strengthened their ranks and were looking forward to meeting you. A group of myriad crusaders already headed out to Jagni's Mercadorpus outpost and are waiting for you there. You should hurry there and help them best the outpost. You complete them. From this point on, the myriad is unbroken. Better not keep the Crusaders waiting. Better not keep the Crusaders...